Late Saturday night, the Lakeview Fire Department responded to a structure fire on South F Street. Fire officials say it started because of someone smoking near an oxygen concentrator. Lakeview Fire says the front of the house suffered smoke damage and the entryway was damaged by the flames. One person was injured, but they are in stable condition. Lakeview Fire says they were able to get the fire under control quickly because of a fast response from their battalion chief.